Hi everyone, and welcome to week two of Lent and week two of the Cane of 40 program. Content for this week will be a homily. A homily is called Grace of Marriage, Do Whatever He Tells You. And just, I guess, a word of caution, this is a live recorded homily. It's done in what appears to be, sounds like, a rather large church. So the sound quality is not so great. There's crying babies and all kinds of outside noises. But it's reality, right? And it's a live homily, very good homily. I'm just saying you are going to need to take a little bit of effort to probably concentrate to actually hear what's going on. It's only about 10 minutes long, though, so it's not going to take your whole day. And then some suggestions for the week. First of all, pray every morning that our Lord and Lady will guide and guard you and your spouse today. Secondly, think about putting some pictures of Christ around your house, especially in those places where you might tend to be disrespectful or unloving towards your spouse. Put these pictures up to remind you that Christ is really and truly present with us in our homes and of course, everywhere. And then in addition, you might think about adding some pictures of Our Lady to remind you that you can always ask her for her to intercede on your behalf and send you grace, grace of the matrimonial sacrament to help you be more loving and more respectful towards your spouse.
We hope that you received the email. I'll get the word in a minute. You received the email with the late but really great interview that we had with a good couple about last week's content. If you didn't, just email us at 3heartsinstitute@gmail.com and we'll send you that link again. Not sure if there'll be an interview this week or not. I'll be out of town until the middle of the week and don't know if we can pull it off and get it recorded to send you next week or not. If possible, we sure will try, but just please be understanding if you don't receive one. Also, if you have any questions, any comments, any thoughts, any suggestions on how to make better videos, because we are definitely newbies at this. We're happy to hear those. And you can just email us or message us on Facebook or message us on Twitter. Also, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. And then that way you will also be able to, especially if you hit the bell and ask for notification, any new videos that we put up, you will be able to get those without having to worry about waiting on an email from us. So, and we're also on Instagram if you want to follow us there. So we hope Cane of 40 is going well for you. We hope that you're finding some benefit in it. Hope that you hadn't given up already after just 1 week, week and a half into it. And we are praying for you all and ask for your prayers as well. So have a wonderful week. And benedicite.
Have a great week, everyone.